Todd Walker to start.
Haven't lost a game yet, so needless to say, all their players, zero losses. Xu Xin's played in five games.
Look at that inside out to Sangsu, fully committing to the shot. Xu Xin breaks early to get that back. Nobody's owned. It looked like that for sure would have won the point. Look at this. Watch how much side spin he gets on this inside out forehand. Love to see that rally continue, but these are the types of points we're going to be seeing throughout this match. Counter out to the forehand could be his best shot.
Xu Xin just hanging around the backhand side. Of course, they've elected to leave their defensive player on the bench in this match.
3-4.
Lee Sangsu doing quite well himself in the top 20.
Very quick on his feet, Lee Sangsu. A completely new dimension now for the pen holders as they use both sides of the racket.
Five. More questionably, much prefer the forehand. Holding the racket as opposed to a full hand, a little stiffer shake hands grip. Beautiful backhand. Luxury of only the Chinese national team.
7-8.
By the edge of the table. Second serve coming up in this sequence.
That is some power.
It's impressive. Great return.
That was a very interesting choice to take it. And powerful commitment right there. Lee Sangsu, a huge shot. Determination. Could be a 2-1 lead for Korea. Could get very interesting.
They're tough. They're incredible technicians, but they're also very tough to
beat. I would say very, very difficult task to beat them.
Fast, powerful topspin.
It's just...
Two.
The wrong decision. You don't recover against the Chinese.
Body.
Wonderful serve.
Gnarly shot. Just comes out from the top inside. Little chop block there from way up.
The return a lot tighter. Lee Sangsu didn't quite get in as much. As you say, he looked a little bit more passive. Put Xu Xin under pressure. He's just a different player now, Xu Xin. Settled down.
One.
And until they have 10 points, it just doesn't seem
three,
like
one.
That is... But this when two players are slugging it out, really top
four. Sangsu gives it. Excellent exit.
Great serve from Lee Sangsu.
Table 2 points ago. Got it. That's
got it.
700 meters. We know Usain Bolt's the fastest sprinter in the world. We don't know who's the best table tennis player.
You got titles, you got match records.
Look at himself a little bit of a lifeline.
Didn't Sangsu blows out the game, taking a 2-1 lead.
1,000, and funny enough, I was talking to the player who did the damage yesterday, Love. Jürgen Liang, and he beat him. And then Pearson chipped him with two singles.
Make you hesitant, it can make you nervous.
20!
Xu Xin with his second serve. I think one of the disadvantages when you look at the tournament as a whole for China is that in the group stage, quite a few teams don't even point, getting in with his spins. But the second, third, and fourth game
continues for Xu Xin. Been full of upsets.
Fourth have been truly world-class table tennis. Lee Sangsu, he didn't go in the forehand. He didn't. Forehand.
Exactly.
So I'm sure Lee Sangsu there, one eye on where Xu Xin stands.
To read. Nine. Unless he's becoming the entertainer.